start.
Did someone who expressed interest?
There was, but they have not popped up, so you know how that goes.
Yep. Yeah, that's happened probably at least 3 times now.
Yep. It's pretty common. It takes a lot of effort to, like, fully commit to something like this. Who knows? Maybe one of these days they'll be like, randomly show up. Okay, so our first sentence will go to Chris.
Okay.
会議室は猫として来た時ほど大きくは見えないが、記憶通りだった。部屋の端から端まである長いテーブルが一つと、空っぽの椅子がたくさん。もしかしたら、昔はもっと大勢の魔術師がいたのか。That is 大勢, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I feel like I'm in a room.
Oze, sorry.
No, it's definitely 大勢.
Really?Oh, they're both ways it can be read? Craziness.
Oh, wait. Oze? That does sound correct.
Is it general situation, or do you think it's a crowd, a majutsushi? Because Taisei...
Definitely a crowd.
So it's going to be Oze then.
Yeah. All right. Cool. The room wasn't as big as when I was a cat, but it was as I remembered it. There's one big table that goes from end to end. Or rather, I guess...
No, that's kind of right, from end to end of the room.
Yeah, end to end of the room is what I was thinking, yeah. Oh yeah, Heian no Hashi. Cool. Many empty chairs. Could it be that in the past there were more magicians?
Hai. Kabe ni wa iro aseta gaku ni itta... hokori mamire, sorry, haitta hokori mamire no aburae ga suuten to dore mo yonda koto ga nasasou na hokori o kabutta hon ga gyugyu ni tsumatta shodana. So on the wall, there is a frame that is kind of worn down. And there is a number of oil paintings that are covered in dust that are inside of those frames. And also there is a bookshelf with a bunch of books that are just covered in dust. And they're all jam-packed together, and he's pretty sure no one's ever read them. That's how dust-covered they are. 部屋の奥には火が焚かれていない大きな暖炉が一つ。In the depths of the room, there was one fireplace that was very large and had a flame going on in it.
Yeah. The suiten is kind of throwing me off.
Yeah, I don't know. I was just assuming they're saying there's several pictures with stuff in it, but it is really weird to use. Because mm-hmm.
I would imagine that suiten would refer to, yeah, like several points, like at several points. You know, I guess maybe at several points there were these pictures. But it feels weird to describe a picture as a point. It feels too large.
Yeah. Very weird.
I guess, yeah, some points of the room had them. I suppose. To describe their location. Alright, I will continue.
会議室に足を踏み入れた途端、テーブルを囲んでいた魔術師たちが一斉に俺を見た。やばりは、誰かと言い争っている最中だったらしい。今にも頭から、See you get?
Right?I'm right.
Yep.
Okay, cool. Yep.
今にも頭から湯気が出そうな顔をして、ネバリーの向かいに座っている魔術師も、今にも噛みつきそうな顔と。
So when I entered the room, Issei is like all at once.
I think so.
Yep. It is. Cool. The magicians who were surrounding the table looked at me all at once. 言い争う is a phrase. I don't remember what it means.
I think I have like a conversation, but a fight. Quarrel. There we go.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm not sure what to make of this.
Mm, so this is what Nebody was doing, right? Right when... So...
Yeah. Yeah, he's in the middle of fighting, or like arguing.
Yes.
Oh, fighting with somebody.
Yes.
That, the toll was somehow, my mind just didn't see it.
Speaking yeah, right. of toes...
So he was right in the middle.
Speaking of weird yep. toes, I think that's part of what was confusing us with this sentence. It's a sutento. So it's saying inside mm-hmm. of the bookshelves. We have a lot of bookshelves in here. So these are not picture frames on the wall. Mm-hmm. These are picture frames that are randomly dispersed inside of the bookshelf in between a bunch of books and are cramply put together. So that's the anto.
Yeah.
So that's where yeah. that confusion was going on. It's just like a there weird thing to say.
Yeah, that 100% agree with that. Cool. So Nebri was right in the middle of arguing with somebody, or so it seemed. Even right now, it seemed like steam was coming from his head. The magician, I'm going to double check Kamitsuku real quick. I see. The magician sitting across from Nebri also was right now had a face that as if they're about to bite.
Yeah. Koitsu ga pete box ni chigai nai. That was obviously pete box. Setake wa sen no takai Nebri yori mo sara ni takasou da. So pete box. His stature, or rather his, how tall he is, he was quite a bit taller than Nebri. Gashiri shita kara tsuki de, kami to ago hige wa mashiro, ha mo shiraku kagayaki, kuchibiru wa akai. So his body looked firm. Body, he had a very firm build, and his hair and his beard were both white. However, his mustache was red, which is kind of weird. And his teeth were glittering white. Kuchibiru?
Or wait.
Oh, his lips. You're right.
His lips. Yeah.
You're right. He has very red lips. That's even weirder.
That is kind of weird. Santa colors there.
Yeah, that's something. Yep, and he has very shiny yep. white teeth.
Yep.
Koitsu, mita koto ga aru. Higure no kimi no yashiki no chika no sagyōjō ni ita majutsushi janai ka. Odoroite koe o agesou ni natta ga, gutto koraete me o sorashita.
So, I've seen this guy before. He was in the underground workplace at Higure no kimi's this mansion. I was surprised and was about to raise my voice, but I endured, right? I held myself back and averted my eyes.
Do this part. Petera boxu wa sode to eri ni kiniro no kasari himo ga tsuita kuroi kinu no robo haoteita. Pitera box was wearing a robe that was made out of silk, and on this black silk robe the collars and the sleeves were decorated with golden thread.
Sodeguchi no nuno ni wa gin iro no ito de rune moji ga shishu shite aru.
On the sleeve, there the cloth of the sleeve of the golden thread was embroidered into the shape of some kind of rune shape.
Cool. long for you to mark it or for the marking to show up on my page before I start reading.
Sounds good.
Cool. 指には重そうな金の指輪をいくつもはめ、首から金の鎖で親指の爪くらいの大きさの白く濁った水晶をぶら下げている。水晶の魔導石だ。こんな風に上々とひけらかすんだ、ひけらかすなんて、さぞこ、さぞご自慢の意志なんだろう。There's a
handful of words I have to look up in.
Nigoru, which I think is to be clouded.
Muddy. Yes.
Yeah, muddy. Yeah. Okay. And then, hirakasu. Or hikerakasu. Clearly, I was struggling with that one. Let's see. Jojo, I'm going to double check. I believe it means grandly. Or is it read another way? Odo. Not bad. Does it also have the onyomi jo? There's another kanji I'm thinking of, I think. There was one more in there. I'll just translate it and find it when I find it. Oh, urasageru.
Urasageru. That's like the dangle, I think.
Yeah, makes sense. Yep, sage. I get it. Cool. So, on his fingers, there were a few gold rings put on them. And what do you think about this? There was a from a gold chain on his neck, there was a white, like foggy white crystal that was hanging, and it was about the size of a thumbnail. The crystal was a magical stone. Sazoko. I gotta look up.
Sazoko.
Oh, I see. Gojiman. Sazo Gojiman.
Yeah.
So showing it off like this, it must certainly be his prized stone.
Hi. Nantonaku kini kuwanai. Kind of felt like I shouldn't catch his attention to be displeased with. Nantonaku kini kuwanai. So, how to translate that? That's like saying, somehow or another he's displeased. They're displeased.
Yeah, I would say I found it somewhat displeasing.
I found it somewhat displeasing.
I found it somewhat or sickening even.
Sickening,
I guess.
Gross. Muka mo ore ga kini kuwanai yō da. Ka, he also seems like...
I am so sorry, my bad.
Hello. All good. He also found, he also found me, displeasing, right? Just as much as I find him. Gunyagu ni.
Are we gonna have Boku read?
Maybe. Does he want to read this first line?
It's fine if I just watch for now.
Okay. You'll just watch for now. We'll make you read the next line. Then you have a little bit of context for you.
Cool.
Gunya gunya shita kusai mono o funzukete kuchi no soto no o urakaishite miru toki mitai na iyana hyōjō de kochira o nerande iru. So he was glaring at me with a look on his face that he was a very like displeased look on his face, to the extent that it looked like he had stepped onto something sticky and smelled bad on the bottom of his, and he's looking at so he stepped into something really disgusting on the bottom of his school, his shoe. I don't know why I said school. And then he's looking at the thing that he stepped on the bottom of his shoe. That disgusting, sticky, smelly thing. That's the way in which he looked at me. And Goku will give you the first line and see how you go. The context is that Kon is being introduced to a bunch of magicians to be told that, yes, you get to be Nebody's apprentice. However, some people don't like Nebody and may not want him to be an apprentice. Kon is also a street rat. That is the
all
context.
Right. Sounds cool. All right. あそこに立ってとペリウェンクルがテーブルの don't know that word
橋
の
橋
あ、is it 橋
橋
あ、橋橋 OK 橋を刺した
指刺した
I think that's what it is
指刺した
OK 指刺した OK so like stand hereHe said, stand here, Periwinkle, I guess, pointed his chopsticks.
oh, sorry, I meant that it's red like chopstick, but it means edge.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. My bad. Okay. Edge of the table, he pointed at the edge of the table.
Yes. Exactly. Okay, cool. Nice. And then, Chris, it'll be your turn.
Okay. 俺は言われた通りそこまで行ってテーブルの方に向いた。
So, I did as I was said, and I went to, the side of the table. Or towards the table.
はい。魔術師たちは座ったまま、俺を上から下までじろじろと見る。The wizards, while the wizards were sitting, they looked me up from top to bottom.And then, Goku, your turn.
Oh. Osh. Alright, Nebari wa... Sorry, I'm trying to find where I'm... Okay, Nebari wa, ore wo chiratto mite ni kani ga shikke na, hyoujou no mama... Yeah, hyoujou no mama me...目をそらした。Nebuli, I don't know the name.
That's his name.
Yeah, we've been saying
yeah,
Nebuli.
Nebuli, okay, Nebuli. I don't know what chiratto is.
With a glance.
Okay, he looked at me, he glanced at me. Niganigashigena, I'm not sure what that is.
It's like displaced.
Like a type of okay.
Like Bikai.
Oh, okay. Okay, he glanced at me with like a disappointed or displeased expression. And then, okay, turned away, I guess.
Specifically, his mez. Yeah. His mez turned away.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. His eyes turned away.
Yeah.
Cool.
No eye contact. Chris, your turn.
その隣にペリウィンクルが腰を下ろした。
So, Periwinkle sat next to him. Or perhaps next to me.
はい。
next to somebody.
テーブルに
Probably next to Nebri, I think.
テーブルには他にも黄色い機能のローブをまとった太っちょのブランビと真面目そうな顔つきの女魔術師サンデラーと痩せこけて気難しそうな、魔術師のトラメルが座っていた。So, on the table, there were, other wizards such as Bramby, who is fat and wearing a robe that is silk and yellow. There's also Sandri, who is a female magician, that she has a very serious look on her face. And lastly, there's also Torameru, and he is very skinny and he looks moody. And all of them are sitting at that table. And this next line is going to go...To Chris.
Okay.
ペティボックスの隣にはコウモリそっくりの 小柄で痩せた魔術師がいる。Double check コウモリ。I feel like I've heard it before.
Bat.
Ah, it is bat. That was my guess. Cool. So, next to Petty Box, there was a thin magician with a small build that looked exactly like a bat.
Hi. And Goku, your turn.
All right. I am at Brambi.
Hi. Right?
Yep.
Brambi ga Epen to Seki Barai o shita. Dewa Nebari o susumete kure. So Brambi I guess like sat with or took a seat with.
So the most important part here Epin. Is Sekibarai. Do you know what that means?
Mm-hmm. I do not know.
So Sekibarai.
Oh, I see why you think it means seat.
Means to clear one's throat. So
I was like Seki, but I was like that kanji is not like seat.
Yeah, Seki is like a spit. And then, like, oh, hara, like, okay. to ward away.
Oh, okay, that makes sense, actually, yeah. Okay, so, cleared throat, dewa, now then, let's go on ahead, Neburi.
Specifically, Neburi, continue, please.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
cool. Chris, this will go to you.
Hey. Neburi wa ikari ga osamaranai yo na kao de sokke na... そっけなくうなずいた。よかろう、ブランビー。正式なやり方で進めようではないか。俺を指さしているが、目はペティボックスをにらみつけている。
There's a word I needed to look up in there.
そっけない。
そっけない。
See?
Bold.
Bluntly.
Blunt.
Yeah. Uh-huh.Neburi said bluntly without like cooling his temper, right, or hiding it. He says, all right, Brambi, let us continue officially, right, or in an official manner. He pointed at me, but his eyes were glaring at Petty Box.
Goku, your turn. Go to right about here, then translate, then you get to do the next sentence after that, though.
Alright, cool. The one at Majutsu Shisho Shi, right?
Yep.
Okay, Majutsu Shisho Shi ni kono, what's this, shounen? Yeah, shounen, like, I think, yeah, shounen wo, shoukai shio. I'm guessing that's like, Majutsu Shisho.Like wizards, like maybe pluralized. Yes. I'm not sure. Like okay.
Shoshi is I guess.
I don't recognize she like. Yeah, I recognize she like. It kind of reminds me of, like.
Yeah. So majutsu means like magical spells, like the techniques, and then she is teaching.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
So they use majutsu shi to just mean wizard in this book.
Okay.
Like, same thing. Okay, as cool. That's good to know.
Cool. Ni kono the wizards introduced themselves to the young fellows, or
So this is somebody talking out loud. It might be a little hard to see, but we do have.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Let's introduce ourselves to the boys. Or maybe
so look at the particles. So
No, no. Let's introduce ourselves.
Kono shounen o. Shoukai shio.
Mm-hmm.
Shoukai means to introduce. Mm-hmm. The thing you are introducing.
Well, let's introduce the boys. Yeah, yes. I didn't see the knee. Yeah, let's introduce the boys to the magicians.
Yes. Yeah, and it's just one boy.
Yeah.
Okay.
One boy trying to become an apprentice.
Yeah. So let's introduce the boy to all of the magicians. And then you can do the next sentence as well.
このコント優勝ねの、我が弟、
弟子。
弟子として、あと承認してもらいたい。
はい。First off, 承認 means acknowledgement. And do you know what that grammar means? このコント優勝ね。
It's like, is called, yeah. Yes. It's like, yeah. I mean, it is like called, yeah. So like the boy called Kon, looks kind of as in like an apprentice.
Yes, as an apprentice, shounin shite moraitai.
Like acknowledge maybe.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's what. Recognize that's what, him yeah, as my apprentice. Cool. Yeah. I recognize him as. I want to recognize his.
Specifically, I want you. I want you to recognize him as.
Oh yeah, moraitai. Yeah, moraitai.
Moraitai. I want to receive this. Nice. Chris.
Nice.
Cool. Your turn.
Hey. Mm. 容易ではないか。ブランビがテーブルの面々。I'm gonna double check that reading.
It is 面
々。Okay, cool. の面々をそわそわと見回しながら早口で言った。まあ、これは単なる形式ゆえ。kind of in the middle there. I'm gonna double check 形式。It should be form? Yep, format. Cool. So, he says like, Well, is that good? Branby looks around restlessly at all the faces at the table and then says quickly, well, this is a simple form, so.
Yeah. では、この眠りの弟子として認めるということで、よろしいか? Well then, shall we recognize Khan as Nebri's apprentice?
質問させてもらいたいと、ブレンビが声を上げた。
Pitterbox. So Pitterbox raises his voice and says, I have a question!
お男のくせに、キンキンした高い声。
Even though he's a large man, his voice was very shrill. And, Goku, your turn.
Alright. ブランビーは、意をついた。もちろんだ。
Did I
read that right? Okay, yeah, yeah, okay. I'm not sure if that's
side.
Separate. Yeah, side, yeah. Bramby side, of course.
And this next part is what Khan is thinking. What does Khan think?
Kurunara koi. Sasato ye. It says, if you're gonna come, hurry up and say it.
Perfect. And
yeah.
Chris.
Speak.
Yep.
Yeah.
ペティボックスはテーブルの上で手を組み、獲物を狙うコンドルのようにぬっと身を乗り出した。では、質問だ。コン、師匠の元に来る前はどこに住んでいた？
Ooh, evil question.
Yeah. コンドル is a vulture, in case you're wondering.
Oh, right. Right. That makes sense. And there was another word I wanted to look at that.
Mono wo narau kondoru no yoni.
Nutto. I wanted to check that out.
Sound effects.
Abruptly. Or is it still?
I think it's the looming
That's
version.
Such an opposite meaning.
It has like, I think it's the looming one. Looming out of the dark.
Let me see. Isn't that terrible? Abrupt and still. Like they're complete opposites. Anyways. So Pettybox crossed his arms above the table and loomingly leaned his body forward like a condor aiming for its prey. He says, well, here's my question. Khan, before you met your master, where did you live?
And Goku, your turn.
なんでそんなことは咲くわけ?
Kiku
ake. Tasogare gai ni. So what? Why would okay? Kiku is this like the oh inquire? Okay, cool. Is it? Wait.
Yeah, it's an alternate writing.
Why would you inquire about such a thing? Tasogare is like midnight, like moon. I feel like I've heard of him in Spy Family.
Twilight.
Yeah, that's the main character.
Yeah, Twilight. Guy is like street, right? Like Twilight Street.
Yeah, in this case, it's kind of a district rather than specifically like a street.
Oh, okay. So why would I ask like that? And then I don't know what this kind of like punctuation is achieving.
So,
or what it, like,
so this punctuation...
Oh, like in this kind of, in this kind of street.
So it's a location. Like
the,
all the locations
the triangles
are, like
yes.
That.
Those are basically it's a special name bracket is what it is.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah. Important context is that Tasogaregai is it's like a really poor part of town.
Yeah. So the rich part of town is, called the Dawn District. So that's like that easy to tell a difference.
Oh, so like opposite. So that's actually that's pretty neat.
Yeah, it's fun.
So it's like, why are you asking this kind of thing in this place or like in this place, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So this is what he thinks. Why ask? Like, so this is what he's thinking. What? Why would he ask such? What would a reason to ask this, such a question? And then he answers the question, in Tasogaretai, because that's the question is, where did you live? And Chris.
Oh, okay, cool.
Right. And I think this will be the last one, yeah.
Okay.
For the night. Okay. なるほど。 Tasogaregai de dareka ni sewa o shite moratteiru no ka? Ore wa kubi o yoko ni futta. Koitsu nani ga iitai nda? So he says, I see. In Tasogaregai, did someone take care of you? And Khan says, I shook my head sideways. What is this guy trying to say? Or rather, what does this guy want to say?
Perfect. So that is where we'll pausing for now. I'll stop the recording.